Yeah, we're playing Tom Hanks. So, oh, wait. Yes, I'm playing as a male. So, not from my head out of my other hand. Who's Murphy? Okay, it's actually kind of cool. Who's Walker? Oh, I gotta be somebody. Ooh, Sparky, that sounds cool. How about Snake? This is Snake, I'm in. Now I'm for my face. I don't know what's going on my computer, but for some reason it's playing a horror movie. Yeah, I got him with a sweat. It looks so cool. Now for my haircut on the other hand, I don't like it so far, so... Nah. It's gonna be a hard time to decide, so... Yeah, let's save a ponytail. Yes, I love it. Now for hair color, I would say... Let's keep it stealthy, okay? Now for my face detail. I know I got a bun. I look like Anakin! Not for my appearance, though. Body details, facial paint. I love this look already. Hey, oh cool, I love this already. Let's keep it matched, eh? Now for a cloth on my hand. Wait, I got a hoodie on me? You know that. Yeah, I'll give you this one. It looks cool. Now for my vest. It's gonna be hard to decide what I should wear. Oh, this looks cool. I'm keeping this one. Now my foot, work boots, combat boots. Yeah, I'll keep this one. Besides, I need because I'm going all over the place, so why not? I'm covering in strands. Yeah, that's that. There we go. Now, for, hey, guys, it's accessories. I didn't know that. So. Yeah, I'll keep a banana. I'll keep it. So classical. Yeah, it's by the time I'm done, this is gonna be late right now. They're like, where are you, Li Bei? We need you to defeat these guys. Okay, a lot better. Right. Actually, yeah, it's gonna keep it like that. Not for my head. Yeah, I can keep the earpiece. Now for my gloves on my hand. Yeah, I didn't know I got backpacked. Is there an issue? Okay, guess what? It looks good. Yeah, right. Better. And from my... Oh, I got patches! You know what? Yes, okay, okay, better. Ooh, special offense, I didn't know that. Hey, body details, I forgot about it. Wait, where are you for Batu? Now I'm ready! But first I need to join party. Hey guys!
How long were you on the toilet for?
I don't know how long. Now I'm ready! But man, it looks so cool! Okay, so arcade.
So we all ask him. We all ask.
Ninja, go. Ninja, go! Ninja, go!
Fuck you, Hulu!
Go, go! Ninja, go! No, it's Ninja, go! Get around and spin! Ninja, go! Ninja, go!
Shut up, Hulu!
What?
Die Contra, Hulu! Shut up, Die Contra!
Yeah, that's right, Borderlands. Hey, who's telling me shut me up? Nobody shuts me
up.
Yeah, nobody calls me a chicken. Besides, I'm playing Wildlands right now, you think? Yeah, I'm playing Wildlands.
Oh, fucking shut up, you nigga. Nigga! I'll touch you.
96%.
Why'd you let him kill you, retard? Teammates, do you? Fucking A. The fuck, Dad. Oh, fucking Snipe. Holy fuck.
Where we saw presents. Oh, wait, Vivian's already started.
I'll snipe your mom.
I'm with Wildlands. I have Ubisoft Perry production.
Lucas, I'm gonna fuck your mom.
Okay, Melvin Desert. Okay. Guess that's my little boss.
Hulu, can I date your mom? Hulu, can I date your mom, please?
I didn't
know I was an international aid worker for just about 5 years.
Oh, okay, that's...
Seems living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
Okay, then.
At least it comes with a chopper.
No, brother.
This comes with a chopper.
No, brother.
How'd you get in country? I flew in business class from Manaus. Hey, I'm refreshed and ready for work, right? I just flew west to Barranco, Peru. How about you?
Yeah, cut
one. I got a bus in Hui, Argentina, and drank all the way to Villazón.
I can't hear this guy. What?
He wants to deal with a drunk on the bus. That explains why you smell like ass.
Is your name Harry? Is your name Harry Hulu?
Emerald Villazón. Da 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 It's skipping the cutscenes!
Hey,
I was a rookie field officer.
Yeah, thank God
that he
did.
Look, guys, you're way too loud. I can barely hear me.
I fucking hate that guy.
Nah, must have been someone
else.
Twice
later, I'm good.
We were never there.
Yeah, I'm
over.
It's
called
the
Eraser.
Hey, sorry, could you kind of turn on your volume? Right. Wait, I figured out the problem.
Maybe he'd listen when I tell him to take the trash out.
There we go, not gonna hear him.
Is it hard being someone who doesn't officially exist?
Yeah, true.
I don't have a giant tree right now.
International aid worker.
I'll get you a train.
Yeah, tell me, Karen. It's like that Black Ops movie.
I
don't
want to reach you to that.
There goes, I'm flying in a chopper. Still on old danger.
But let me tell you right now, no matter how you compartmentalize, how you desensitize, you can't prepare for El Sueño.
El Sueño. That really sounds dangerous indeed.
How do you still fucking live? I'll lose the jacket before you. I'll get you dead dragons, goddamn, just a second.
I don't know, hey, I
do not back out. No matter what, do not back out. Wait, you do, first of all.
This is
our
CIA.
Where
are
you even at with this?
This
is
our
free ride. Look, all these
bitches have been attacked.
Contentional locals.
Yeah, that's my character.
They're a group of rebels who've been giving Unidad and Salta Blanca some resistance. We'll meet their
leader,
Pactari.
I just like the only character in the group who just stands out is a wearing cowboy hat. I wear a cowboy hat.
I'll look at the base, guys. I'll look at the base.
I'm not going to.
Of course they're not. Of course they're not, boss. Ah, there's our destination.
Look, it's only one, so.
Yeah, we're here.
You're gonna
feel a 3-star the second I'm gonna see. Oh,
hey, we're here.
Come on. Ah, that's a boss. Hey, boss.
I'm trying to secure the place.
Three wizards.
Yes. The help you promised? That's under vows.
Giant three wizards.
A single Yankee died, so you send a handful of soldiers. Hundreds of believers have died from Santa Blanca's war.
Yes, we have.
Where will my hundreds of soldiers come?
These soldiers are the best covert ops team.
Yeah, they're like tactical ninjas.
With their help, you won't need hundreds of soldiers.
Yeah,
are you familiar with the word Huber, Senora Bowman?
Meet Pactari, leader of the resistance group Pactaris 26.
I can't hear it's a nice place.
We'll be working with the rebels to destabilize
Santa
Blanca organization. They've been fighting Santa Blanca and corrupt Bolivian officials for nearly 6 years now. We'll need to coordinate targets.
I'm watching.
There's no time for this. We have information on Amaru's whereabouts.
Yeah, time for every time.
Amaru.
That's why we're here.
Amaru is one of the founders of the Pactaris 26.
Oh,
more
cool.
Than that, her group
yeah,
is founded on his ideas.
About
without his theories of an agrarian proletariat, there would be no organized resistance against Santa
check,
Blanca
check
and the corruption in our government.
So you get inside the middle of the base and do that.
If you were to assist
that,
more people,
that,
it would do much to earn my confidence.
We
do not
know
exactly.
Check the...
See if they can dig more intel
the
out of the airwaves.
The
start looking for that lieutenant and keep me informed.
Report them to our intelligence Yankee. Make sure you don't kill the Santa Blanca lieutenant before you get the chance to ask him questions.
Roger, we'll ask the questions
first
and then
kill him. I told you to get the troops out first. I'm trying to warn you because they all have changed these days.
And later that morning.
Yeah.
Mission success. Where's Morales? I never got it. Need some help right now. I know this is gonna help me out. Ah, the morning.
You lose. Yeah, I lost. Chris. You lose.
Wait, how do I invite people again?
I
should
like
play hide.
You should attack on the top like this.
Uh huh.
You might too strong, maybe.
However, that's all online.
You should take all these buildings on the side and send some wizards and archers on the side. So that would then. Wizards, archers, jumps.
Now I'm gonna invite people! I'm sorry, I'm new to this.
How do you get what? Yeah, it's alright, Lucas. My phone's dead, dude.
Okay, so he is a veteran, so I'll join him so he knows what's doing. Wait, does he have any party? Hey, do you have a beta? Oh, you have a beta, okay. The beta!
Oh, that's...
You're comfortable working with Pakistani rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies.
I don't know, he sent me an invite, I think I know him. He knows
okay,
me so much.
This
is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa...
Okay, I'll be waiting here then.
Huh?
You can get tattoos!
Bro, what else can you do?
Sure is. Oh, hey, the hyena.
Oh, do I want to be Rock?
I give my hyena to the party. As soon as I find his name first. Oh, hey, actually, that's very cool. Hi, partner! Oh yeah, right. I should probably get this car. Car driving! I better hope I know what I'm doing.
Yo, Angel, what face did you use?
I'll be back. Hello, I can't hear you, but can you hear me? That's just freaking radio, don't you agree? And the turn on the lights as I have, because you never know it's going to turn dark eventually. Ah! You want to drive? Okay, it's not. Cypher Records driving, I apologize for that, that's for sure. I apologize for whatever else I come to. Whoa, almost ran into that person over me. Hey, don't shoot that person, man! It's civility on all. Hombre, what's up with ya? Wait, what? Yeah, what's going on over here? Can't make up his mind. I'll let him drive in.
Anybody see the Forest Park game?
Shh, la, stop talking right now.
What the hell, man?
I swear to God,
wow,
if
a
any
good game.
Of assholes spoils it. It aired
wow,
2 weeks ago. I know. Internet is slow as shit out here. I've been downloading
yeah, heard,
today,
yeah.
So please, no spoilers.
Wait, did I say a quad
no
bike?
No problems. You didn't miss anything, though.
Whatever
I mean,
was,
they lost by like 30 points.
Already, so.
The hell?
He's messing with me. They won by 12.
Yeah, they
Stop,
won.
Please.
And I'm...
sorry. Really. It was 17.
That actually happens.
Oh, my God.
What?
Wasn't it rained out? Screw you guys.
Come on, we just got here. Alright, stop here. How do I get out of here? Okay, I'm here. Well, I guess it's our destination. How come I'm going with my pistol first? That's our guy.
Deploying drone.
Hey, sir, you coming with? Oh, he's sending a drone. Okay. I gotta check this guy over here. You open it as quiet as possible. Give me eyes on the sky. Okay. Time to use my binoculars. Hostile detected. Like I got my binoculars. Oh, hey, night vision. I didn't know we could do that. Tactical Squad. Well, that, people. Okay, there we go. I was like wondering.
Tango is fucking down.
Okay, I'll take care of the next guy. You see here.
Clear. Well, that was messy. How you guys holding up? Got eyes on the target. Let's move.
Wait, it's another guy. Well, I got this. Well, I got this. Master of disguise here. I got it. Got him. I think I got him. I can't tell from here.
Good shooting. I think that's clean all up and move on.
That's not all of them. I see another red area.
He's gone.
General was dead, so just making sure. I see him. He's coming towards you. Wait, just interrogate him. Good job. Just don't show him your head.
Here's the deal, asshole. You answer my questions, or I put a bullet in your gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru. Where can I find him?
Where is Amaru?
You serious? That's what this is about? Sure thing. He's at Atoya Farm. Go on. Then you can see what we do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
Okay, now can we shoot him, man? Okay,
we need to get this done in a hurry.
Attack map. Okay, so it's all the way down there.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already
dead.
Wait,
say green team.
Maybe not.
I'm going after this green team.
Is a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
About supplies. Target him now.
There's too much riding on this. Let's move.
Food parasails. People need food parasails, so that way you can believe. And another thing, Ehyena. Never forget your buddies. What supplies, eh? I guess. Wait, we got supplies.
Let's get moving.
Bombed.
Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Right. Scorpion. Okay, well, there's nothing to worry about.
He's forgotten to history. And any man who claims that his rule will grant all people equality is only promising to take away their freedom. Pat Katari is a man like this.
Okay, man, it's cool. Just let me do not do any reckless driving.
If he's been either way, it will take your freedom.
Meantime, I'll keep an eye on him and become like.
Santa Blanca offers you the opportunity to make yourself better than you were yesterday. Those who suffer in poverty find fortune through our cartel. Turn your back on the rebels and embrace the freedom that Santa Blanca provides.
Hey, we need those blessings as key. Let's go, Enamigo. Do not run me any passages, by the way. Okay, I forgot how to sit down. Fuel hub or driver?
You have paid your dues. Suffered the same
hardships. Yeah, forget that, I'm exiting. Shem up a car though, it was so good. If I can do some backwards. Maybe we'll make it out by 4 hours. Okay, luckily it's 900 kilometers. I'm going with a pistol. It's long range of tenacity. Ah, the local villagers. It's so nice to see you. Hola, señores. And señoritas. It's Miles. We can do this. And we're turning to where there's a nearby car so we get there faster, but...
I don't know if these resistance guys are up for this. Take it easy, man. How many times have we worked with locals? They'll step up...
Hello, that's the buyers.
I guess. But most of these dudes are just... Hola, mis amigos, sombreros. They ain't never been in real combat. They've seen war. Plus, they know the terrain and they know the enemy.
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Through. What's worse to happen?
Just gotta show them we got their backs.
Hope
hey,
so.
Amaru, where
Otherwise,
are you?
Otherwise, it's 4 versus 4,000. That could be worse. How's that? Could be 4 versus 4,001. True.
That's ridiculous. I'm laughing that spot and virtually wearing a cowboy hat. No, does it? Doesn't have it every day, but you know. Oh, you're taking a short pop. I should have done that earlier, but okay. I don't know, man. My Hermano. I would not be strained from a path above. Now, we need to keep our stamina up. Okay, I just need to be careful because there could be cars nearby. And trust me, it's not good to be ran over by a car, you don't. Ah, there's traffic. Always the traffic. Wait, there's a helicopter. Who knew?
Yo, cartel gunman. In the field.
Where in the scene?
There's another one right there.
I see all three. I see three people. What's the helicopter? Wait, it's a helicopter. Hey, sit down.
I got one narco. The barn, inside.
Okay, I always zoom in, though. Yeah, I think that's enough of this thing. Not going for it. Hey, there's traffic, man! You don't want to skip traffic. That's not fair. Anybody can get you in. I'm going for our model!
Shit balls.
What? Boom, boom, boom! That's right, my bot! Go have a package, over! Wait a second!
Boom, target dead.
Look, man, I didn't want to do that, but you forced me. Hold on, you're not free yet. It's still a death trap outside. Correctly, it's just swimming outside. Do a better job of imprisoning. Now what's going on? I found the guy!
That's got him.
I found my hostage.
How you guys holding up?
Hola.
Quiero pensar que esta pesadilla va a terminar pronto.
Take me later. Stop following me. Go ahead, that's a nearby helicopter. Hey, get up! Get up, Hermano. You're not dead yet. That doesn't give you an excuse to die in me.
Son of a bitch.
Thank you later. Oh, sir. Good supplies. Yes, thank you. Quick, get in this helicopter. Everybody, get in my side of the helicopter.
Switches up here.
Should remember how to drive. Yeah, I think I know what I'm doing. Like I say, doesn't have any missiles.
Where are you taking me? Back to your friends.
Back to base.
Entonces, Parcatari has made his deal with the
malditos extranjeros. Throw up. My dad's dog.
Take it up with him, senor.
Oh, I'll see who close. That'll be work by. Yeah, nothing that's the best helicopter pilot, but don't worry, I'll pick this out of it. Hold up! Wait, how we survive a tree crash? Luckily, I had training from Saints Row, so I think I got this under control. top of us. We're going to aim at the radio. What the? What's going on down there? Someone investigating. Give me a picture of. I don't know what happened down here, but it's worth investigating. See, she's somewhere with Michael Bay. Back in landed. Have I have a contact? We're here.
We got smoke. Looks like a plane might have gone down.
Oh, what? What just happened here? Need to take me supplies. I have no idea what happened here, but it must have been bad. Wait for me! Forget about me! Ooh, 11 new skills. Perfect. Gary, get him a helicopter. And there's my new skills. We're on a helicopter. This is so awesome. My face, but this was like wood. Okay, we're going to the coastal landing. Make a careful landing, dude. Turn it off. Everybody have a helicopter. We're done here.
This is it. Yo, I got a weapons case here.
Hey, weapons case. I'm ready to dead. Oh, what we got here?
Nice.
Ooh, a sniper rifle. We need all the ammo we can get, just in case. Alright, we're here. Let's go extract our person. Hey, Mr. Neil, we're glad you're buddy.
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts.
Yeah, that's true.
These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit.
Yeah, that sounds about
it. But their methods were not... Were not...
Were not what?
Were their names Yuri and Polito?
Si.
How'd you know?
Yuri Polito.
These are the fucks that tortured Ricky Sandoval while Sueño questioned him. Yeah, I want them bad.
We only saw run-of-the-mill Sicarios when we freed Amaru.
But I haven't seen Yuri Polito in at least 3 days. Maybe four.
Maybe
five. I don't know where they are now.
We need more intel.
Well, intel, son. And I need to trust me better than you. Hey, you still here? Wait. Did you do that? Wait, did you already make a character? Yeah, well, I already got five. It's 20. We just rescued a hostage. First day in Irvine's going to bed. Okay, we're done already. Hey, I got a new video.
That's the rundown.
Here's what we just went for here. Yuri Polito.
There were four people in the room the
I
night.
I can't even understand you,
Ricky
dude.
Sandoval was murdered.
Who is it then?
El Sueño, the head of the Santa Blanca cartel.
Yeah, we heard.
I think I'm joining session.
Were La Yuri and El Polito.
Also, in
Angel.
However, looks like the people who tried to hack me with cats.
Polito met at a poor state-run hospital in Chiapas, where El Polito was doing his residency, and La Yuri.
What are you talking about?
It was the love at first sight. From the first moment they
all got married. All right, I just started. Angel, is that you?
Yeah.
Good.
Is that you driving?
Yeah, that is you.
Who are you driving with?
A Buchan named LaPlug walked into the ER. All shot up. It was touch and go.
Hold on, what else is here? Yuri
and Polita were able to save his life.
Just ammo. There's ammo. Hold on, I need ammo.
Them with gifts, invitations to the most exclusive parties, even a new car. And after a while,
LaPlug
made Yuri and Polita the personal medical staff of the Santa Blanca.
Hold a reload.
Okay.
Oh.
Who? Who is the lethal?
Before he'll die, they know how to keep a person alive and awake.
Go where I win, yeah. Hold, yeah. And most of all, they're all right here. Inflict
that pain. That's what they do in Itaqua province.
And
when Santa Blanca captures someone that refuses to talk.
Hearts. Oh, you can. Whoa, bro, you can change the parts. Oh my god, I just busted a nut. That's so sexy. Ricky. Bro, these guns, bro, you can do so much to it. What the hell?
They kept
while Sueño tortured him.
Yeah, I think I get it now.
Charge of security is El Muro.
Oh, yeah, that's a Pasajero.
Bodyguard and childhood friend to El Sueño.
Oh, wait, we're taking bikes now.
There's La Plaga. Nah,
fair enough.
Shit. Very active on social media. Head Sicario.
Stay here, I'll try to be okay.
The hunt starts now.
Die.
We want Sueño, we gotta work our way to the
bike.
First targets are Yuri and Polito. We find the intel, we track them down,
that's
we take them out.
My amigo.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him
through.
Indeed,
sounds like you need help.
Whoa! I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
We can do that.
Done.
We are best buddies, you know.
Taking orders from Pat Katari now?
Katari needs this convoy. We are gonna give it to him.
Convoy, where is it?
The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of here.
Pat Katari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to counter his support.
If
every
mod. Have I borrow off of that? Very well. We'll hold on to that. Well, they got stop and tag the convoy, eh? They will. Whoa. Okay, why is there a pimple sign? I was up in a better situation!
Looks like a traffic.
That's it.
I'm hit!
Got him.
Target down.
Hey, get up, man! This ain't sleepy time. This is wake up, cool. Hey, a second. There's something on my. There's a patrol. Hey. Right. Oh, we got here. That's a suspicious. I get supplies. Unidine. What's a Unidine?
Make things easier.
Sounds dangerous enough indeed. Oh, we need to get out of here. We need to be fancy bikes.
No way I'm letting you drive this thing.
Wait for me. Yeah, we should definitely avoid them. Don't think we'll bring today's kids. Lost control. Good. Look, buddy. I see him. See him far away. Wait! What have we got here? Okay, he's coming towards me now. Going where stuff ops.
Deploying drone. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Hey, buddy, somebody over here. Buddy? Oh, man, wish I had a sniper. Got him.
That's a kill.
Now, there's this guy.
What is that, cabrones?
Oh,
shit, he spotted us.
Don't forget, I'm going forward. And I might spare his life, you never know. Got him.
That's it, we're clear.
Thank you, supplies. That was a struggle. I'm hiding the trunk. Nobody here, I ain't no business. Supplies, dude! You never saw something coming, eh? Yeah, we should probably go. There we are, Andre.
On La Plaga. What many of you may not know is that soon after Yuri and Polito met at the hospital, they both worked. Yuri filed a sexual harassment lawsuit against Polito. The reason? Yuri wanted Polito to pay more attention to her.
Well, I mean, that's not that good music.
And the lawsuit laid the foundation of the perverse.
Yeah, whatever. Just gonna keep driving. See what happens there. So, Hermano, how's it going? Yeah, it's understandable. I mean, this place is nice and all, but it's so lavish by these guys. I know I can't hear you, that's why I'm saying this side anyway. But it sets out, of course. You do that first, and then we go. Okay, Masa. What's up here? Thank God for the investigate.
That guy's history.
I thought I spotted and he spotted. No, I'm going for it.
They're onto us. Stay quiet.
Hey, go look. Hey, don't shoot at me, man! I thought we were friends. It's at that point, though. Wait, that's next.
Clear.
Wait,
how you guys holding up?
Make that four. Second supplies. Supplies attacked. Can't wait, I'm almost on A. It wasn't here. So I do that faster than you. Like, very lightly fast. 10 skill points available. Ready to go to that out?
Sounds clue for a criminal enterprise. It's not such a great thing. This could have been avoided if we had been looking out for each other. You may not have met him, but you all know Ricky Sandoval, the man at the king's right hand, the guy whispering in his ear.
The Sicarios have found the escape prisoner in the village of Culta. What a wonderful name for a town. They were protecting him. Si.
Skipping.
They were probably cool. If somebody had done that for Ricky, sat him down, talked to him, got to know him a little better, you might have figured out that the motherfucker was an undercover DEA agent. I mean, shit. You look out for your own.
Forget it. I gotta take my bike. Let's start the car here. Get inside, you're back. I don't know, just make up your mind. Fine, I'll take back side. I drive front side. I'm on. Whoa, I didn't see that coming. Ah, boy, record driving. No, right. It's gonna be a long trip, anyways.
Eyes on the cartel element. There, next to that crate of medical supplies.
Eh. Seconds coming up my way. Wait, what? Let's go ahead and go for it.
That's right, Mono. We'll try to keep it that way.
I hear people. I have good people. see them.
Enemy down.
Oh, that was easy. That was easy, Baz.
We're clear.
Way over here.
Who's this? Guys, I got this. People need medical stuff. Well, you know. Yes. I'm gonna drive you there. Unfortunately, I have to do another scenario. And I know where it is, though. I see them. Huskies.
Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals.
Got it. Why'd you shoot a civilian?
Whoops. I'm going for it. I'm sorry, I'm a civilian. I'm sorry.
Good
up.
Shooting.
We're clear over
move
here.
On.
Sorry about that, man. Who is it from? No. Please. Yeah, I'll drive. So I figured. Hold on a second. Is this guy even? You okay? You okay? ¿Qué pasa? Don't worry, I can find him. There's too many guys. I can use one. Back is driving! Oh. Luckily, I'm not gonna mess it up this time. Wait, how do I activate these tests? I don't even know how to activate the bomb bomb. Headlights, people! See them! Do you believe them? 700 meters. Yeah, boy. 5 miles. Okay, that's driving. We're gonna make this. I know we can make this.
DJ Perry con la casa. Bringing you so much music.
What's up, man? Oh, we got here.
I got eyes on some rifle.
Just spotted
there,
one with submachine guns.
Next to the boot container.
Standard equipment. Standard equipment.
That guy's history. Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Man, there's more. Heavy arms, hostile. Good.
We need to send some troops to the province. We need to keep our heads down.
Got him.
That's a kill.
Flight team. Oh, boy. Jokes on them, I got a minigun. Drive, dude! What are you doing? Forget it. What's I got attack supplies.
That's a second target. And that's three. We're out of the cage.
Let's go.
I try to attack the detention. I'm trying to drive. This got worse. Actually worse. Oh, wait. Hey, there's another helicopter. See if I'm around these guys. Stop the convoy. They go around so they cannot see me. Stop the fucking attention, man. I see them. Go for it. So hold on. Hold up. I got inside some flies, so it looks like I never saw it coming. As soon as the car's gonna have a way. Right, warn ya. Stop the convoy.
We need what's in that truck. Good to go.
That's our heading.
Hostile killer. Escort vehicle.
Fucking
destroy.
Hell.
Quick, super diver.
Destroy the truck. We need what's inside.
Eat a truck.
They're driving away.
Got them.
Watch the truck. We need the shit inside of it.
Hey, wait, just don't destroy the truck. Okay.
No reason to waste rounds on
that. Can I get supplies?
Combo gear's in good shape. Pass on
good
the
enough.
Location of the truck to the rebels.
Hey, this is... It's okay. You're fine. Stay where you are.
Pack, this is Nomad. The convoy is secure.
I like how you remember we died in the woods, so...
My people will make good use of those supplies. My people are searching for La Yuri y El Polito, but in the meantime, there is something else you can do for
actually,
us.
Actually, wait. How about better? You keep going. I don't want
it. It is a call to arms that we will broadcast from Itaqua.
Santa Blanca is going to send troops to shut that down as soon as they hear the transmission.
And go. You see, my civilians, civilians, a friendly one.
I need someone dependable to find a radio transmitter and protect it until the broadcast is complete.
Okay, Katari. We'll get it done.
Oops. Why can't I drive this thing? There we go. Sorry about the disturbance, sir. Why are you talking about Rebel Orb? Enemies. I guess four. I can tell because there's multiple enemies.
Deploying drone. I got a narco over here, near the turret.
El Suppressor. Ah, but still I have a smaller sight. Got a small sight. Help me. Yeah, I know. I'll do this guy over here.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets.
False alarm. It's gonna be higher than I thought. I cannot tell the difference between who is a civilian and not. Actually, wait, there is a difference. Got him. Just run, man. Run. I know where I'm going, so it's the easiest fight. Hey, dude. Now, where's our enemy go? I'll start with this for this. Yes, nice.
Target down.
Are you a prisoner?
Stick with
it. Shit balls.
Get out of there, man. You're free. Go now. Go, I'll keep you covered. Deal with this guy over here. Hey, it's not here either, it's really easy. Got him! Ah, great. It's attacking their boost! Hey, got him! I got high. Move it. Fall back! Hey, send over whatever. Okay, where is it? Okay, so it's somewhere around this area. Yeah, okay, you saw me coming. the shuttles I've never seen. Back before the enemy does. Yeah. Do you even learn that steel will not protect you? Too easy, man. It's never easy, guys. I shall let out of the hallway. Yeah, my ears. Yeah, that's gonna hit me your drums for a bit.
Boom, target down.
Alright, guys, that was a blade. Easy as pie. Hey, that's another prisoner. Hey, prisonero, get out of there. You're free. Now go. Okay, sit in the first. Ah.
Shit, take cover.
Okay. Go. Wait, it's on the other side, of course. I can move it so easily, or if they were not being blown up! Like this. The prisoner's already there. There you go, supply. He's on the supply.
They're coming this way.
That guy's friendly. That guy's not friendly! Always watch your back! Oh, thank you. So you always trust the locals.
Clear. Clear. How are you guys holding up?
So yeah, I'm going to rescue the other local. Wait. Where's our supply? Oh, you're there. But if I can wait, I'm going for the other hostage. Of a hostage! Of a less hostage. Get out, man. You're not dead. You're welcome. If they are, try to have more energy compared to the people you like. Oh, what's going on? Now, what's going on upstairs? Place. No. Here's us a place. This isn't here.
There's a cartel commendation here.
You need that medal.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
Ooh, new skills. Unfortunately, cannot board. Ooh, born leader. Which is going to be taken to level 16. Which is whatever. I found what
Stop
I was looking
what
for.
You're doing and give a listen to some words of wisdom from El Sueño.
A boy once asked me.
Found an SB network station. Let's take it out.
Pacatari's got some brass ones. I'll give him that. Give that fucker an inch and he'll take a mile.
If you can get it to Yuri and Polito, it's worth
Start
it.
Start and defend
Rebel
Radio. We gotta put some radio. Hey, don't forget this is too. This guy's out to get. Get done here. Hey, Mr. Mio!
Makes a good sicario. Was asking because he wanted to know who he should be, who he should become. There are many qualities that a good sicario will strike with.
Yo!
Coolness, strength, good aim with a rifle, cunning.
Guess it's busy.
Very few men in this world have all these gifts.
That was blood room.
To be a good sicario, the only thing a man needs is loyalty.
Okay, now he's not, so what? All sales and especially use his bike.
I'm taking the bike.
It gives him the other characteristics.
Yeah,
well,
I just
think
about it.
Loyalty will give him the cunning to make his money.
Besides, I have patience and loyalty. Take your time, yeah, I got to be up for you later. I've just got the head. A hot form. I said two things.
That's a supply chopper. Let's hijack it and bring it to the rebels. I'm sure they'll make good use of
it. Hey, medics. Those two guys. That's gonna be hard on.
Ay, carnal, la neta, yo también. Esto está de la chingada. Caga estar aquí. Chingado, dime.
Hey, first I'll stop here. You know, wait, it's the easiest, well, having cake or whatever. Hey, Kenny is the baby. It's better. He even checked Mama Chick whisper in front of him and what's said and what's crying beside him.
I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Okay, now take care of and move on. This place. I got that supplies. This bombing on the Santa Blanca cartel. No one within the cartel has claimed responsibility. And when you bomb somebody, you want people to know you did it, right? There he is, it's going in.
You didn't kill a motherfucker. You at least want to scare a motherfucker. Now, in public, the cartel has not denied responsibility. But I know for a fact that all the buchones in the cartel know that this bombing was not done by Santa Blanca. So who bombed the embassy? Like I said,
I can wait, Mom. I'm busy.
The death of Ricky El Cojonudo Sandoval. So close on the heels of this bombing. And how come nobody died in the explosion? Huh? And why bomb an embassy in the first place? Why hasn't the government released any details on the investigation? Is that good? Is this another fucking government government? Drop a line to DJ Benny.
We're not at the Rikilis. That way is it. It's like, I'm not gonna lose. Catch up. Which is a minor illusion, so that's not good. Definitely good. That's going after me. Poor choice on that. Yeah, poor choice. There's this guy, it was.
Órale, puto! ¿Qué cuento hasta tres?
Oh. You missed me, man. I'm all the way over here. Next time, look above you!
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I can't wait with last move level. And another document.
Frag out.
No.
Oh, hell. Well, there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Yeah, I thought everything's okay. I totally messed it up. Well, I've got dropped now. Okay, totally messed it up. Let me have my buddy. With an important message
for buddy. Beware of the lies spread by Pakatari. Pakatari's rebel movement is on the verge of defeat. If we help him turn things around, we'll be able to count on his support in the future.
They are empty hopes that can only be achieved through tyranny. People can only be equal when equality is forced upon them. Pakatari would take the fruit of your labor, take the largest portion for himself, and the divide what is left between you and your neighbor.
Dinkum! Once I remove this guy from the lobby, it's AFK.
Spread by Pakatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and kindness. When our basic needs are met, it is undoubtedly easier for us to care for our fellow men.
I love that, so I can keep moving right. If I can get this thing out of the way. Go ahead, bump.
DJ Perico here. And I for one have to admit that though Santa Blanca has been experiencing a boom in the last few years, some recent events are a little bit difficult, right? To talk about it all, here's another message from the man himself, El Sueño.
Many of our Santa Blanca hermanos have recently died, and I do not blame those of you. Have your doubts about our place in Bolivia, about our work here, about me. But just like Job in the Bible, God and Satan will always test man's faith. With God's permission, Satanás took Job's wealth, took his family, covered his body in sores. But Job.
Yeah, it's just I'm a drone instead. I have no eyes on the sky here. Right, too far.
Enemy marked. Marking a captain.
Hello?
Yes, can you hear me?
Yeah, can I hear you?
Yeah, well, you're all the way, you're way far away, man. I need your help.
Oh, crap. Luckily, I can fast travel. If you couldn't fast travel, that would be the worst.
I'm near my car.
Now I'm just gonna fast travel. It's way easier.
That's all.
Oh, this was frag out.
Bye.
Hey, dude, you like. Wait, dude, you like the way my character looks? These look cool.
Such a pretty good one. And now I'm trying to pay attention and it causes a roadblock in the middle of the street. That's actually pretty funny. Check it out.
Hey, bro. Bro, turn on night vision. Turn on night vision.
Oh, he's dead. I just got someone to blow him up. Oh, I see you. Yeah, I'm wearing a stealthy, so be careful. Hey, weird.
Crap. Dude, fuck it.
Got up.
Get dropped.
Got right shot. Successful.
Get dropped. Okay.
I see the guy shooting at you.
Get dropped. Get dropped.
Got him. He's down.
Was that everyone?
Where is he? All right,
where is who?
I don't know. I'm looking for this guy now. I see him. I'm going for
turn on night vision.
I got him. All too easy, man. All too easy.
We're clear.
Hey, dude, come on. Nice. Come on. Dude.
1 sec. Wait, say another mission marker. I'll be with you in about 5 seconds. Depending on how long this takes me.
There's a new base.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I found details on an SB supply.
There's a few new bases over here.
All we
here.
Have to do is hijack it and
delete
it.
We don't know about yet.
Okay, what's that?
Hey, dude, fast travel to where I am.
Okay, this one was another slide point. Here it is! Never get supplies from others. Oh, I'm looking for you now. Where are you? Okay, where are you? Going up.
I'm level 4 now.
Excellent.
And you know what I did?
What?
I wasted.
Alright, we're 1,000 meters away. Now, where are you? Alright, I see you. Fast traffic to you now. Ooh, a big explosion picture. Okay, next we're after main op. It's been sighted on our beta. And I'm here. What's up, dude?
Yeah. Okay, let me switch my loadout. You get a car ready,
Yeah, okay.
Why I see
you,
happy to see us.
Can
you blame him? Do some things. Folks walked into your neighborhood with guns.
Oh, crap.
Did you run up and hug him?
Let's
if
do
they were
it.
Sexy as me, yeah.
Hey, dude, isn't
that
getting
a lot of these people rely on the cartel
so why
for
we
work, shelter, game? Food, medicine, even religion. Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds.
What you mean?
Hearts and minds. You make the cartel appear weak, resistance will come around.
What do you mean, why was that AFK, dude?
Yeah, you were staying still for a few minutes.
I'm about to do something.
So where are you doing?
I have to eat when a person...
Yeah, that makes sense. I know, it's 1:00 now. I love his music. It's so classic in the country.
Wait, you're driving off without...
Wait, how did you die?
Yeah. I don't know. I have no entire clue.
How much time did you die?
45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 30. I want to look at you. You're going to just stab me.
Stand still.
Bridget? Oh, that hurts. That hurts. Like, I have to admit.
Buckle up, people.
Be quiet.
What?
Wait, dude, do the helicopter.
Well, then I'll meet you there.
Scale point. It's a scale point. Some scale point. I.
Wait, how are you inside the car? Yeah, be careful.
Stop grabbing so.
The ninja is fun. I'm going for it. Hey. Don't mind us.
Yeah, we just been here for the scale point.
One sec,
and helicopter.
Curiosity.
Oh, wait. Dude, these are our friends. Oh,
yeah, this is a colonization.
One sec. Oh, parachute. I might need that.
Yes, I just bought the parachute, dude.
Yes, I
did. Oh, my God. In case we ever need to jump out.
Thanks a lot, dudes.
Okay. Thanks a lot.
I'm going for passenger. I'm going for a side because I'm going to go skydiving into the area. How are you driving? You're glitching out! You're not gonna believe you're actually not glitching out! Because it looks like you're like spazzing out! I'm sorry, I just cannot take you seriously at this moment. Because you're like falling out of a. There's no reason for driving this! We're going out. Let's go have a helicopter. Yeah, I should not take it that ride. Buddy? Well, dude, you're glitching
what?
Out.
Why are you all the way over there?
Well,
you're so far away from me.
Well, dude, you're like glitching out for a bit. What happened to you?
That was weird. After this, you wanna get another helicopter and do that again?
yeah, I gotta go parachuting.
Wait, dude! Come here. This way. Another chopper. There's another chopper.
Where? I don't see it.
Get to the chopper!
Lol.
Go in your mat.
Oh, I see it. That's all the way over there.
Come on.
I got a rep right. Okay, fine, I come with you. I'm on. Hey, how's it going? How's it going?
Did you see that?
I was riding over this guy on my right. Look, how about I fly for being sick as it didn't work out for you?
Yeah. enemy. Alright, so we're gonna do this.
Alright, I'm going after that, so look for me.
I'm get out. You're going foot.
Thank you, driver.
Da-da-da.
I love that.
You drive. Come here. Dude, come here.
Okay, then. Right, you drive me that in the. Are you in the car?
All right, drive up.
We got tangos.
I drive this right car right here.
Don't you dare! It's a Lambo!
Get out. Go. They've been spotted.
What? It should. Why isn't it stopping?
It's slowing down.
Nothing.
What is that thing doing?
Nothing.
I'm going after
that. You need to go along. All in one piece. Okay, come on. Get out.
Very fast runner.
Yo, two cartel
guns. I can run faster than you. Oh, the sun's coming up. We're gonna have a race. Alright, hold the triangle button, and you could put all your weapons away.
I know how it works.
Alright, we're gonna have a race. Come here. We're gonna have a race.
Okay.
Right here. Ready, set, go. Da-da-da.
Two Sicarios. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
Yeah, I think we're... Oh, stop here. Huh? We've been spotted. Okay, good. I'm going for it. Stealth style.
Have we been spotted?
Oh, that guy looks suspicious. Got him.
Be quiet.
I am quiet. I'm using
Be
a stealth
quiet.
Weapon. I'm using a stealth weapon.
The lieutenant is escaping.
Not being quiet right now.
I was trying to escape. Da-da-da. Da-da-da.
I got it.
Da-da-da.
I'm going after him.
Da-da.
I attracted too much attention. Hey. Get him. Just give me what you're looking for.
Yeah, get him.
I can
put him in the van.
Let's run already.
Shove.
Shop.
Get in the van.
If I want you to take a car.
I'm stuck. It's not letting me move. Why can't I move?
Look how about I drive, okay?
I can't move. Dude, help me.
Just release him. It's easy.
Now get out!
I've attracted too much attention to that, man.
Take cover.
Okay. There's the...
Medic! Help me! Sir!
I can't move! It won't let me move! It didn't let me move! It didn't let me move!
KIA!
Killed in it, son. KIA. R3. Okay. Thanks for that tip. That's actually a good tip.
All right, we're back. Let's go get that.
Let's check on the map.
Hostiles in the area. All right,
so where it is...
Wait, I stay two hostages. I'm going to go rescue them first.
Two Sicarios.
Yeah, so am I.
And then that way, we'll get some help to get a technical advantage.
Yeah.
Oh,
wait
cool.
up.
Hey,
wait
what's up. I gotta go eat.
You gotta go eat.
I'll continue this later.